Welcome to this guided meditation about mindful movement. My name is Narayanjot, and I am very glad that you are taking the time for this meditation and yourself. I would like to invite you to find a comfortable standing position. Allow your body to relax, your shoulders to soften, and your gaze to rest gently ahead. Take a moment to center yourself and bring your attention to the present moment. Become aware of your breath. Notice the sensation of the air flowing in and out of your body. Take a deep breath in through your nose. And as you exhale, release any tension or stress you may be carrying with you. Breathe and relax. Now let's begin mindful movement by focusing on each part of your body. Start by gently lifting your right arm. Bring it up in front of you. Notice the sensation of the movement, the muscles engaging, the joints flexing. Be fully present in this simple action. Slowly lower your right arm back to your side, paying attention to the subtle sensations as it returns to its resting position. Now repeat the same movement with your left arm. Lift it mindfully, feeling the muscles activate. And then lower it back down. Now, shift your focus to your legs. Feel the surface you are standing on. Now take a step forward with your right foot, mindfully feeling the weight shifting as you transfer your balance. Notice the sensations in your foot, the muscles of your leg, and the movement in your hip. Now bring your right foot back to its original position. And repeat the same mindful movement with your left foot. Step forward, feeling the connection with the ground, the muscles, and then bring it back. Continue to alternate steps, consciously moving one foot forward and then the other. Very slowly. Pay attention to the shifting of your weight. The sensation of your feet making contact with the ground. And the gentle rhythm of your movement. Allow your body to flow naturally as you mindfully move in this simple walking meditation. Be fully present with each step, feeling the sensations in your body and embracing the movement as a form of meditation. As you continue walking mindfully, notice any thoughts or distractions that arise. Acknowledge them without judgment and gently bring your attention back to the movement of your body. Allow the act of walking to anchor you in the present moment. With each step, feel a sense of gratitude for your body's ability to move and explore the world around you. Cultivate a deep appreciation for the simple act of mindful movement. Now, as we come to the end of this meditation, take a moment to pause. Stand still and let your body find its center once again. Take a final deep breath, feeling a sense of calm and presence in your body. Breathe in and out. And when you are ready, gently open your eyes and come back into your day, carrying the mindful awareness and appreciation for movement with you. Remember that you can return to this practice anytime you wish, to reconnect with the present moment through mindful movement.